And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG.